Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a glittering star-studded celebration of music and entertainment at the first ever National Brass Band Silver Plate Awards. As the last guests take their seats, please give a warm Blackpool welcome to the band, their musical director, and your master of ceremonies for the evening.
Honour award winners in four contrasting categories of brass band music, each of which makes its own contribution to the brass band repertoire. This is the first event of its kind, and admittedly, our winners have been selected in an entirely undemocratic fashion by our musical director. However, we hope we've included some of your favourites. So our first winner in the best musical category is Les Miserables, and here to perform Bring Him Home is the leading man himself, Jean Valjean.
Hear my prayer.
like the sun I might have known. If God had granted me a son, the summer's die, one by one, how soon they fly. On, and I am old, and will be gone.
And programme be without a march. Our award for Best March goes to the British King of Marches, William Rimmer. Born in Southport in 1861, he wrote over 50 of the most famous marches in the world. Today we will perform Sladeburn, which he wrote for the Silver Band based in the village of Sladeburn in the Ribble Valley. Ladies and gentlemen,
thank you.
thank you to our very own Corps of Drums. The award in our next category, Best Film Score, brings our programme of music right up to date. There were so many strong contenders, including the composer of our opening fanfare, John Williams, probably one of the most prolific composers for the big screen. However, the award goes to the latest offering from the James Bond phenomenon. The band would like to premiere a brand new arrangement for brass band of the title song by Adele from what is now the biggest ever box office success. By Olympic royal appointment, it's Skyfall. Music, much of which has been successfully transcribed for brass band. Our winning number was written by Charles Gounod in 1859 and plays a small part in his lavish five-act grand opera, Faust. Faust is an aging, disillusioned scholar who signs a contract with the devil and heads out with him to experience the world. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for listening, and we hope you have enjoyed our night at the Silver Plate Awards, Blackpool's answer to the BAFTAs, which draws to a thrilling close with the devilishly fast and furious finale from Faust.